Welcome back to the channel, guys. So today we're leaving Aix-en-Provence and we're going to Paris. Beautiful Paris. Now, we had a really good time in Aix-en-Provence and I think we'll definitely have to go back, especially in July, August time for the lavender season. Didn't get the chance to see it today or this time, but there was still plenty of things to see. Today I'm going to take you along on the train journey to Paris, which takes about 3 hours. What can I say about that? The train is very convenient, very nice, and the view is great pretty much anywhere you go in France. And so it is, my opinion, one of my favorite ways of transportation in France. And it's very easy. You can just buy it online. We are traveling with what you call Ouigo. Ouigo is it's kind of the cheaper version of the high-speed train, but it is, you know, very fast. You can, seats are plenty of room for you, plenty of room for your luggage. There is Wi-Fi available, I think, for €5. So, nothing to complain about, but you're going to see all that in this video. And we're heading to Paris. So I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe. And let's go.
Can you tell me what's the composition so we can go?
Number four.
I know, but which train? Like, what's the number?
It's not there yet.
But there is a like a composition of the train, like knowing.
Train.
No, like the.
Donc lui, c'est celui-là qui arrive là.
Oui, sur le pied numéro 4, l'appartement porte chute.
Oui, mais ça peut nous arriver.
That's it there. There's no seat. Maybe there? Toward, oh, okay. That's where we're assigned. Oh, okay. Okay, that's what I was trying to figure out. Wait, they all have outlets here. It's nice. Do you want to sit here? Or where? I don't know if there are any. No, the train. It's not here yet. But I think the first train will come first. Like the previous one, so we can't, like... You're like, we should validate? Oh, okay. That's fine. R and Z.
Coach 2. So that's like coach 2.
Okay.
Ça, 2, c'est la voiture 2.
Oui, coach numéro 2, c'est la voiture 2. Faudra regarder sur le tableau, c'est le second train.
Oui.
17h47, ne trompez pas.
Oh, pardon, madame.
Oui. Ah, le premier n'est pas encore arrivé.
17h39 et ensuite 17h47.
Au revoir.
Merci. There are seats outside too. Okay, nice. Here? What is this, dirty or no? What's our, is there Y?
We need to wait.
Is it X, Y or what? What is it? Z?
We need to see.
Oh. Oh, here's good then.
Yeah. not say.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't matter.
Okay, let's go back. We're basically 20 minutes early. Hold. Is this the one? We're so far. It's very different from the other train.
Yeah.
How would we know it's this far? But they're letting people go off first. Which one? Let's get in first. Or no? You don't think we should get in first? Sorry. Where's the seat? Where's that? this again?
You scan out? No. And then which direction? Just get out? Okay. Yeah, once we're out, we know where to go. I think there... I mean, I don't know.
Yeah.
Whatever. Just get out first. Briefly. Go behind these, right? Hold on. Oh, I follow you. Just there. The hotel. Wait, no, no. Here.